embattled Georgia Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene today portrayed herself as a victim of cancel culture.
I never once said during my entire campaign, QAnon, I never said any of these things since I have been elected for Congress.
It was a more genteel version of the firebrand who once questioned whether 9/11 happened.
There's never any evidence shown for a plane in the Pentagon.
She also wondered out loud whether Bill and Hillary Clinton murdered JFK Jr.
That's another one of those Clinton murders, right?
So what do the people who voted for her think now? Haley Mason is a reporter with CBS 46 in Atlanta.
The overwhelming consensus is that many people we've spoken to today do not agree with Congressman Taylor Greene. They say that she is an embarrassment